swimmer. Hee hee. 아론도 수영 잘해? She pretty much asked me if I'm good at swimming. And Lulu, I actually swam on a team for 2 years, so I'm not gonna lie, I'm a pretty decent swimmer. I don't want to say I'm a good swimmer because it sounds like I'm like a little full of myself, but I'm a decent swimmer. And next, we'll go on to the next one. Hi, Aaron. My name is Matthias. I think I got that right, aka Matt, from Brazil. Yes, I am a fanboy. Haha. I am 20 years old. It's late here, you know, but I don't care. I want to listen to music access every time I can do it. I really like languages, so I'm learning Korean. I'm so-so. I can't speak that much, but everyone says I'm good. Anyway, my English isn't that good, too. Anyway, I have a twin sister. Really like listening to music access because, you know, I love music. I'm going to Rock in Rio. You know Rock in Rio, right? I want newest after school, Hello Venus, etc. in Rock in Rio one day. Last year I went to Chile to see after school because I really love them. All of them, haha, especially Lizzie and Yui. Lizzie saw my sign to her. I learned some Busan Saturi because of her. I wrote in my sign, Lijia, Imma. I'm glad it worked. Anyway, next time I'll use Jeju-do Saturi because of Pekko, lol. Please take care, Matt. Matt from Brazil. Thank you for your love and support of New East. And if we do go to Rock in Rio, I will tell Pekko to teach you Jeju-do Saturi. Okay. Next, we have another Matt, actually. Hello, I'm Matt from Argentina. I am 16 years old. It's 3 a.m. and I love Music Access and New East. I listen to Music Access every day, fighting. Matt from Argentina, thank you for your love and support of me and Music Access, and please stay tuned every day, every week. Next, hello, Aaron, my name is Varsha, 18 years old. I am from India, okay, India. My friends call me Cartoon because I like to watch animes and read comics. My dream is to visit Korea and attend New East concert and get your and New East autographs. I'm trying hard to get into medical school. Please wish me a fighting. If I get into a medical university, I'll have to part ways from comics and animes, but I'll never stop supporting New East. New East fighting. Varsha from India. What up? Medical school, that's a big dream. That's pretty hard, you know. Good luck with your medical I guess pursuits. And you know, I don't think you have to necessarily give up, you know, comics and animes. You can maybe manage your time well, and you could study when you study, and you can watch your animes and read your comics when you read your comics and watch your animes. You know, there's not you don't have to give up one for the other, you know. And we have listeners from Brazil, Argentina, and India. So many countries around the world. And we're going to take a look at more introductions after we listen to two more songs. And shout outs to Gumdrop from the US, Desiree and Helena from the US, and Blue Feeling from Thailand. The next two songs we have are Live While We're Young, One Direction, and Mercy by Duffy. Somewhere, somehow.
as the sky, somber and lonely. Sipping tea in a bar by the roadside.
Just relax, just relax.
Don't you let those other boys fool you. But I love that afro headdo. Maybe sometimes we feel afraid, but it's alright. The more you stay the same, the more seem to change. Don't you think it's strange? Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down. Stop wearing faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. Just go ahead, let your head down. You're gonna find yourself somewhere, somehow. Was more than I could take. Pity for pity's sake. Some nights kept me awake. I thought that I was stronger. When you gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer? Do what you want to. Girl, put your records on.
Hey guys, I'm sorry, I just made a mistake. The song we just listened to was Put Your Records On by Corin Bailey Rae, not One Direction and Duffy. Sorry about that, guys. And introducing our Music Access family members through Who Am I? I'm curious if our friends who sent in messages yesterday are still tuning in today. Let's do a quick attendance check. Oren from Vietnam, who loves to watch airplanes in the sky. Your birthday was yesterday. Did you get a lot of presents? Did you have a party? 20-year-old Sin from Mexico. I hope you're tuning in. What about Vivi from Finland? You said you wanted to visit Korea. I hope you can visit too someday. What about Selena, the wedding dress designer from Brunei? Are you still busy today? Don't forget to eat even though you're busy. And more writing in. I hope you guys are all here with me. And we have messages coming on our message board right now, so let's listen to a couple more. Next, we have Jada from Puerto Rico. Cool guy Aaron. Hello, are you feeling better? I hope you are. My name is Jadalis. I am 16 years old and I'm from Puerto Rico. My best friend Vero and I sent New East a gift box back on January. I hope you received it properly. Music Access is broadcasted at 1 a.m. here in Puerto Rico. But me and Vero are tuning in just to listen to you. Jada and Vero, thank you guys for tuning in. And, you know, I think I actually remember your gift box. I think we received it. Thank you so much for your presence and your love. Next, we have Justine Rodil from the Philippines. My name is Justine. I am 15 years old and my nickname is Tin. I find my nickname very funny whenever some of my friends call me that. Chemistry always pops into my mind. Haha, I love to cook, cats, chocolate, strawberries, and New East. She doesn't like to cook cats and chocolate. She likes to cook and she likes cats. Okay, everyone, don't get that confused. Yeah, you like New East. You love New East. Thank you. I love you too. Next, we have Tracy from Hong Kong. Hey, Aroni. This is Tracy from Hong Kong. I am 21 years old, so you should call me Duna. Hehe. I'm actually 21 in Korea, 19 in the States. I don't know how old I am in Hong Kong, but if you are older than me, hi Nuna. I am currently studying Korean and studied for over 3 years already, but the grammar is hard to remember. You know, I've been living in Korea for almost 2 years now, and, you know, Korean's a very hard language to learn if you didn't learn it when you were young. So, I mean, don't get too stressed out about that. I guess just keep studying and you'll get used to it. Next, we have Gim from Mexico. I am a girl from Mexico. I am 20 and I want to be a chef, but I don't pass my test. I can't pass my test, but I keep trying. I don't like the sun because my skin is a little sensitive and I love the cold. What else? In high school, I started to write stuff like short fantasy stories and things like that, and for that, I won a contest of literature 3 consecutive years. Congrats! I am the president of New East Mexico. Wow. And well, the girls that work with me are my best friends, and we are a good team. I hope you guys can come someday. We love you all. Kisses from Mexico. Gim from Mexico, I want to thank you for being the president of New East Mexico, I guess. You know, that's pretty crazy. That's awesome that you're supporting us like that. And, yeah, congrats on winning contest of literature for 3 consecutive years. And, yeah, we hope to come to Mexico one day soon. And, yeah, I want to thank you for your message. And thank you guys for letting us know much about you guys. And let's listen to some more great music. Live While We're Young, One Direction, and Mercy by Duffy.
Never, never, never.